Good morning, and welcome to another little episode of Animal Crossing Pocket Camp. So today we'll just have a look at some of the items I crafted. We'll have a quick look at the fishing tourney that's going on as well. I hope you're all keeping well. Right, so this is where we left off yesterday, OK Motors. Sorry, excuse me. I don't understand why it still highlights that even when you've actually read the notices. Okay, but it's good to see that some Right, so the item that we've crafted is complete. Right, so I'm assuming from that we're about to craft the area that this area here. Oh, okay, so it's at, right, okay. I'll leave that as it is for the moment. Okay, so let's look at some more craftable clothing ideas. Okay, so right, let's fulfill some of these requests first. Seems to be an awful lot of requests today. Right, okay, so let's have a quick look at the fish in tournament, because Goldie has actually managed to pick up some items. Right, so at 12 o'clock, where I 12 PM GMT times for those of us that are in the UK, if you are playing Assassin's Creed Valhalla, we're expecting the reforced re-download of it at 12 PM, if the information I've looked at is correct. Okay, so let's go. Gonna call him Tweedle for a minute, but it's not his jingle. I'm so sorry. Goldie did really well. Sorry, Goldie. Oh, that's something new. Let's take it to jingle. Okay, I think that's pretty much it by the looks of it. Oh, that's one net. Okay, which shows you that I'm clearly collecting the most at the current moment. But of course that can actually change. A little bit short of that time, but that's fine because I did collect a lot of other fish already. So let's see how far we are so far. So we're here. So that is the ultimate goal, is there. Okay, well. Close that, it's the goals I wanted to look at. Oh, I need to go to, well, that's not a problem. So let's go to the place through the goals. Anyway, getting back to quickly AC Valhalla. If the update takes too long, then I will get back to finishing off Sherlock Holmes. So I think that was one of the goals, collecting that cup. So one black bass, two crucian carp. Right, well, I managed the two crucian carp. It's now the black bass, which sometimes I'm lucky if I can get it once, let alone twice. Crucian carp seems to be out in force today. Especially when Goldie could probably get it at some point during the day anyway, so let's just. Right, so let's list some items for sale. So I need to go to social, sell items. Well, I'm starting to see things like paper and that are the things that are selling the most. So, but let's clear that and put some wool in there. That way we've got a fair amount going out. Okay. Let's just pay the loan off. Where are we? Loan. Okay, so we'll end this by going to OK Motors. I don't know what else he could possibly do, to be honest. Then what I'll do is I'll leave Goldie to finish off the day's tasks. Okay, so I've got a bit of work to do. Now, actually, I just thought, I think, didn't I need to speak to Goldie? Yes, I do. So let's finish off by speaking to Goldie first. She's been doing such a super job helping me out in my absence. Oh, Philbert wants to talk as well now. Why are you playing with the lamp? Great. Give me more stuff that I didn't need. Although the fish is welcome. Or the manta ray, as it's correctly called. Not sure why he's playing with the light, but poor Goldie seems to be exhausted. Yes, you both have stated that fact. Thank you. That will come in handy. Okay, so that's it then. Have a quick look in the camper. Just to see, oh yes, I can see now. Okay, well, I'll just reconfigure this when I've finished or ended this. So first of all, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed what you saw. If you did, please hit the like and subscribe button and that notification bell for when a new video is uploaded or I go live, do live streaming. Again, thank you very much. Have a good day and happy gaming, everybody.